in so long, I wonder if my cheeks can still take it.
Oh, is this what this sagging is all about?
I better watch my word now that a Saren II is drawing close. Grass drying in the sun is probably my favorite smell in the whole world. Wish I could bathe in it.
Try it. If we ignore the sky people today, they will swarm the circle tomorrow.
You must be still to read the landscape. I do not know you, but I welcome you.
The arches are magnificent.
One more to go.
Maybe I can do my climbing instead.
Carmung needs my help.
The fire cheese we buried last week must be well matured by now.
I fear the result.
I think I bought the turtle badly.
This kite calls in the storm of our...
Now everyone will know we stand together.
The last visit of the Saren II was many migrations ago. You return now to bring us new stories. Stories of war, of resistance. And this time, we will tell them together. Now we hold the same spear, and we ride as one.
So, what do you think of our land?
They're stunning, and so vast. I wish I could fly, but my Ikran won't answer my call.
The wind of the plains is merciless. Ikran need to know you will keep them safe.
The Ikran riders can teach you how, if you find them in Ewa.
In the Chamber of Echoes, it is not far. With our circle on your back, walk by the leaning tree and past the hill.
Psh! They are off on another of their mindless hunts.
Not mindless. Never mindless.
The Sky People don't do anything without a plan. I can try to find out what it is.
Find the riders in Ewa, warrior. Fly your Ikran. We will strike the Sky People's camps from above.
up to any good hunts lately?
Anyone up for it? Looking to gain an edge? We should ride well, warrior.
Welcome back. One day we
up for a good draw.
Such a good change is necessary.
I'm too far. It's okay. I won't hurt you. That's it. Easy. Good to see you, girl. Ella, the RDA are up to something here. I'm going to check out some of their camps.
Are there some people there? They look huge. The team said they stick their tongue in the ground to eat.
They are.
I think I would. So let's keep the RDA away from them. I'll keep monitoring their channels.
Whoa! Oh.
Listen up. I want you to set up schedules with Tuscan Talon camps for drop-offs at the lodge. There's too much traffic. We're attracting attention. Coordinates are attached.
Did you catch that, Talon?
Yeah. But what are they dropping off?
And what is that lodge?
Mercer can't know what Harding is doing, right?
Either way, she's trapping and killing animals, just for profit. RDA. Whoa!
Yeah. the area!
Is there something there?
No.
That was a close one.
Time to make some money, people. Set up those traps and check your sights. The market back home is wide open. As long as it's Pandoran, someone's gonna pay to have it on their shelf.
They're hunting for trophies.
It's going to be a slaughter.
We won't let that happen, Talon.
Thank you.
has a spear sticking out of it.
Stone pillars?
Oh, I bet I know where that forge could be.
And there was an access code. Now I just have to find what it unlocks. I'd better free the rest of the trapped animals and get back to the sisters first, though. Let them know what we found. Let's go, Storm.
Yeah!
Whoa!
Intelligence is more important than both.
Saren, join us.
You really know how to party.
There are plenty of reasons to celebrate.
We have enough zanke to make a pack of panthers sing, dance, and befriend arrow deer. Let us raise our bows like we raise our spears.
We are as one now, in joy and in spirit.
One in joy and spirit.
Yeah, in joy and spirit.
A union for the ages. One that will outlast our lord.
It will be remembered. That is certain.
A cliff mural will commemorate it. A masterwork unlike anyone has ever seen. Zeswa, Sarentu, or... Zaku.
I'll help. What do you need?
One pigment for your clan and one for mine. Ours must be the seed of a cloud spitter. And for yours, I...
Thicket fruit. Beautiful color.
Excellent. Bring these pigments to the foot of the Wing Mountain, friend. We will paint something worth a song.
I can tell you appreciate the kites. They are glorious. Make your pick, friend. No friendly winds, wanderer.
I know this was foolish, my love, but I cannot... Sarentu. You have seen our clan's kites, I am sure. We made the most beautiful kites once, Naku and I. We wove our love into every fiber. And now that Naku is gone, I cannot bring myself to make another kite. I gathered all those we had made and flung them from the heights. As if that would make things better.
Maybe it felt good in the moment to get rid of reminders.
It was foolish. An impulse. Something Naku could always quiet in me. Throwing the kites away did nothing but insult the memory of my love. Perhaps some are still out there. Snagged on shattered bridge or tossed along the mother of rivers. I hope not all are lost to the winds. We do not see many visitors now.
Send up the kites. All know of our deeds.
It is a good celebration if you still feel it 3 days later.
You look unwell, warrior. What have you discovered?
At their camps, I saw animals trapped and in pain. I freed those I could.
They kill needlessly. They leave the meat to rot.
Food from Awa makes them sick.
Ha! She stabs at them from their bellies.
They only take the parts of our world that they can sell to other sky people. As trophies.
They have no respect for the life that surrounds them.
Their leader is Harding. And she's well known for her cruelty. What they steal, they take to her camp, beyond the stone pillars.
Then we will repay her in kind. Go, and we will join you when we can.
Keep your eyes and arrows sharp, Sarentu. There is exactly. Better armor than that to be found on the plains.
There is wisdom of the mind, but...